New at noon, the Giles County Sheriff's Office is asking for help finding a missing 29-year-old man from Pembroke. Deputies say the man on your screen, take a good look, Patrick Greggor, suffers from mental illness. He was reported missing yesterday. He's 6'1" and weighs about 150 pounds. He may be in possession of a 9mm pistol. If you know anything, call the Giles County Sheriff's Office.